How is he? No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? like it rotted from the inside. These animals, they look used up, like something sucked the life out of them. You scared the shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! So, there I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels, grease. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Ah, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? Hold on, boy. Just need to check something. Oh, it's just clothes. Left out to dry in the middle of the woods. I know, right? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me. And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What did you expect, Mary Ann? Still warm. I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks drained, rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. Easy boy. What is it? Oh God. It's that thing again.
No! Stay!
Francis! But then I outgrew him. Wore him out. I wore him out. Nothing fits. Wouldn't you, special, special girl?
Stay the fuck away from me!
Let me draw you on!
Broken record!
Pretty little skin suit.
Is it gone? What? Who's there?
You promise. No risk.
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? That? No, it can't be. You're not him. You're not him.
You sent me!
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late.
Thank you.
Move your ass. A generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud.
Play dress up. Wear you out.
as my way out. But not with that thing in my way.
Jack says hello.
Or was it? Why? Did you send him here? Why, oh why? He must have done something nasty. How did he look? Was he a bad daddy?
At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energy's energy. Hey. I'm almost back at the generator. Okay. The gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
There you are!
Okay. Still down there.
Come to me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Yes! Burn, you twisted fucking bitch!
God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... I... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh. Hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? Yeah. I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can help.
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
What? Wait! What is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Oh, shit. Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options.
tonight, Richard. It's just you and me. We're gonna have a nice chat. Hey. Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he? In ways no one else could.
He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there.
Now, here's a hard-working man who could probably use a well-deserved smoke. It's Francis, right?
Excuse me, but, who are you exactly?
No, just a guy looking to do the right thing. I imagine some would call me a patriot. Are you a patriot, Francis?
Patriot, huh? I imagine others would call you something else entirely.
Are you looking for this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas, you were here. This was your place. What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they? Oh, hey. A eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost on.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though.
Hmm.
There's something under that engine. If only I could lift it somehow. Power's out. Things unstable. I can't keep it running for too long. This the Red House? It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.